initiating a positive dialogue and taking affirmative action to address the goal of achieve gender empowerment and equity will be transformative in bringing about the required progress on the post 2015 development agenda in meaningful manner. I am sure that the deliberation that will follow today and tomorrow will raise issues and will come up with a key recommendation in the area of gender equality and empowerment. We must deliberate regarding what must be done to prevent and respond to violence against women and girls. Clear and specific action to take back to our respective countries and regions as a blueprint for change, new and improved partnership to work together towards our common goal to empowerment of women in a purposeful manner. I commend all delegates for their presence and commitment for well-deliberated recommendation which would help focus on taking towards the work of forum towards a meaningful outcome. We can make this ambition a life's reality if we demonstrate the will, commitment to agree on a solution and to implement agreed strategies within our partner countries. While the world trains its eyes on us, let us proceed with our work and commitment with every single participant contributing a productive and successful sessions.